This needs to stop. The EU-Turkey deal must end, and all children and the most vulnerable people on the island need to be evacuated to safe accommodation now. In the last 3 months, one woman, one kid, and very recently a 9-month-old baby have died inside the Moria camp. I was in Samos, now I'm here in Moria camp in Lesbos, and I'm shocked having witnessed the human suffering the European policies are producing on vulnerable people. It's been almost 4 years since the EU-Turkey deal, and it was announced as a temporary and extraordinary measure necessary to end human suffering. What I see is just the opposite. It is a human tragedy. In the Greek islands, more than 35,000 people are trapped in a predictable and preventable state of chronic emergency, and the situation is only getting worse. I have worked in conflicts and very difficult situations, and I wouldn't have imagined to be confronted to such desperate conditions in European countries. When I've heard that more than a quarter of our children patients are inflicting themselves self-harm, that they are losing appetite, willingness to play, I wonder how European leaders can continue to tolerate and perpetrate that. Some of our children patients have attempted to commit suicide. Some, they're even younger than 10 years old.